An Anadarko woman is facing charges for allegedly assaulting a nurse. Marissa Hood faces the single felony count that also carries a maximum punishment of up to 2 years in prison and fines. She's accused of coming to the Anadarko hospital for an unknown reason on Wednesday when she allegedly hit a nurse in the face and chest. She then denied the alleged assault. She was booked into jail, then released on a $10,000 bond.